The first item of business this afternoon is Time for Reflection. And our Time for Reflection leader today is Gordon Hay, who has spent many years translating the Bible into Doric. Mr. Hay.
Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you for the invitation to share in today's Time for Reflection. This invitation comes from my having produced the first ever translation of the whole Bible in any variant of the Scots language. I may say some 640 years after the first English translation. And I'd just like to share a couple of excerpts with you. Firstly, why do we speak different languages? Well, Genesis chapter 11 explains. Now, at a time, the hail warl a' spak the same tongue and the same words. As folk wonnert about to the east, they come on a bit of flat grun about Shinar and settle there. They said to ane another, come on and mak a puckle bricks and fire them hard. Say they had bricks for biggin' wee and dubs to had them agither. Sign, they said, fat sorra idder. We'll big ourselves a grand toon wi' a muckle tour wi' the top out raxin' up to heaven. And we'll mak a name for ourselves for fear we be scattered out o' the world. Syne the Lord come doon to see the toon and the tour of the folkies at Bigot. And he said, here they are, ae folk wi' ae tongue, and this is just a start out. Seeing they'll be able to do onything they want. Come on, we'll young doon and mak a maxter o' their words, and the winna ken fitting another saying. Say the Lord scattered them awa' fae there ower the hale warl, and they stop it, biggin' a toon. That's why it's ca'd Babel, cause the Lord made a babel o' the spick o' a' the warl. And the famous passage from chapter 3 of the book of Ecclesiastes, again in the Old Testament. A' thing is its season, and for ilka thing ye dee in aith the heavens, there's a time. A time to be born and a time to dee, a time to shave and a time to hairst, a time to dee a wawee and a time to mak a' better, a time to poo doon and a time to big up, a time to greet and a time to lach, a time to mourn and a time to dance, a time to scatter steams and a time to gither them up, a time to gee a bosey and a time to had back for geeing a bosey. A time to sick and a time to tyne. A time to had on to things and a time to fling awa'. A time to rive and a time to sort. A time to be quiet and a time to speak out. A time to loo and a time to hate. A time for war and a time for peace. Words written 2,500 years ago, but still very pertinent today. Presiding Officer, thank you for the invitation.
Thank you, Mr. Hay. Thank you.